Hello. Thank you so much. Well, I'm wearing a dress by Julian McDonald. Today is a dedication to women. So I think everyone's really glamorously dressed up. And it feels really good to be here. Wow, my God, I have many very important women in my life. So I cannot name one because that would be my mom, my sister, and of course my daughter. Well, honestly, I just like to wish both the happy couples all the very best and all the happiness in life. Yes. Hi everyone, this is Karishma Kapoor and I would want to wish you all a very, very happy Diwali. Thank you. Thank you. Vogue has always been special because I did my first photo shoot with Vogue and I also received my first ever award from Vogue, and they've always been so sweet and encouraging. So I'm really happy to be here and I'm excited to see how the night goes.
I mean, I'm as excited if not more. This is my first association with Vogue and I'm truly privileged to be here for Vogue Women of the Year Awards. I'm looking forward to the night ahead. I think the category that we're announcing is very exciting for us, and it's a very respectable category of women, so I'm very happy to be here.
Most important moment?
Woman in my life, my mother.
Same.
Oh. Mm-hmm. I am. Are you? No, it's gonna be super fun, man. I'm very excited. Yeah, I am, and it's my first crack at that hamper, so I'm locked horns. I'm ready for it. Sorry? I mean, I've been like, aren't you? Every audience member who's been watching that show is born ready to win that hamper. Who doesn't want that hamper?
On Coffee With, मैंने Coffee With का shoot कर लिया लेकिन. अच्छा, जी मुझे इसके बारे में कुछ पता नहीं.
Oh yeah.
Happy Diwali, everyone. Don't burst firecrackers because it's pollution and we should not pollute, but have fun and yeah, enjoy. Acha, wo record nahi hua tha. Saath mein kare?
Yeah, you can say I'm sabko Diwali ki bahut shukriya.
Huh?
Sabko Diwali ki bahut shukriya.
Ready? Aap sabko Diwali ki bahut bahut shubhkamnaye.
Aur meri taraf se bhi.
प्लीज क्रैकर्स मत बर्स्ट कीजिए क्योंकि पोल्यूशन बहुत ज़्यादा हो जाता है लेकिन हैप्पी दिवाली
अपने परिवार के साथ वक्त बिताइएगा बहुत ही प्यारा उत्सव है दिवाली का तो लेकिन ये सही कह रही हैं पटाखे ज़्यादा मत फोड़िए क्योंकि वैसे भी हमारे शहर में बहुत धूल मिट्टी है मिट्टी कम थोड़ी धूल ज़्यादा तो बेटर टू अवॉइड पटाखे
स्वच्छ भारत प्रमोट करना है
स्वच्छ भारत
बाय थैंक यू कैसे करें एग्जिट
Okay. What's up, man?
Trying, attempting very hard. After this talk, I will. Tell you something, I can't really hear you too well. Oh, my thought. I think it's amazing. It's lovely to be present here, obviously. In a way, I sort of started my career with Vogue, so it's always special to come back. And it always feels nice when you're celebrating a woman, right? So yeah, it's lovely to be here. I'm wearing a custom-made dress that my stylist has made for me. And I think it's absolutely lovely. I'll get the details next time. I'll actually get all the details, but it's beautiful. Thank you. Pardon? The most pivotal. My mother. The most influential, the most aspirational. I aspire to be as strong as she is and as amazing as she is. She's my quintessential superwoman, I think. Yes, of course. A very, very happy Diwali to everybody. I'd prefer a very quiet Diwali for our lovely little four-legged friends. And some of them are three-legged. But yeah, wish everyone a very, very happy Diwali. Was an issue there? No? Okay. One more. I wish everyone a very, very happy Diwali and hopefully a noise-free Diwali as well. Yes. Yes. I'm happy for both of them, yeah. I can't choose. I don't think I'll be in town when they're getting married. I'm actually going to be away from here. But I wish them all the very best. I think it's lovely. It's like somebody was saying, it's like wedding fever. And I think it's lovely. It's so nice to see people just happy and in love and celebrating it. So nothing but the best wishes for both of them. Yeah. Thank you.